The figure below shows two right angle triangles, triangle OAB and OQP, with right angles at vertices A and P respectively, having common vertex at O. The lengths of the sides are indicated in the figure. AB and OP are parallel. AB and OP are parallel, or this angle is 90. This is 90, this should be 90. Find angle QOB. We need to find this angle. If you find this and this, we can find this. 90 minus angle POQ minus angle BOA. There's some 60 degrees, some tan inverse mentioned. Good chance that we're using some trigonometry. BOA, we're going to call it alpha. This we're going to call it beta. We're looking at 90 minus alpha minus beta. Tan alpha is 1 by 3. Tan beta is 1 by 2. That's it. We're done. We can answer this question merrily using some trigonometry. We want to find 90 minus of alpha plus beta. If we find alpha plus beta, we are through. We know tan alpha and tan beta. We're going to use the idea. Tan of alpha plus beta is tan alpha plus tan beta by 1 minus tan alpha tan beta. Or tan of alpha plus beta is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3, but 1 minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 3. So it's 5 by 6 by 5 by 6. 1 by 6, 1 minus 1 by 6 is 5 by 6. 3 by 6 plus 2 by 6 is 5 by 6, which is 1. Alpha plus beta tan is 1, or alpha plus beta is 45. This angle plus this angle is 45. The remaining should also be 45. Alpha plus beta is 45. Remaining should be 45. That's the answer you're looking for.